Go ahead with the manifest.
Bishop cross-referenced the call tag with our own records. They have a Marine from the ship supplying them with information. Whether under duress or otherwise, is unknown.
From our ship? They kidnapped a Marine off the Sephora, sir?
Wrong ship. He's from the Sulaco.
I don't understand, actually. All Marines on the Sulaco were KIA.
Negative, Winter. One is alive, and they're moving him soon. We don't leave Marines behind. Mission to follow. Actual out.
So, he just found a crazy-ass second suicide mission for us? What, the first wasn't suicide enough?
We volunteered. You know we don't leave Marines behind.
Yeah, but I didn't sign up to die for somebody else.
No, dickface. You signed up to die for other Marines. Whatever happens to me, promise you'll try and evac the captured Marine.
Bella.
Promise.
Promise.
This used to be a little access tunnel from the Geo survey station. It should bring us right under the fence.
Take it slow anyway, guys.
Enjoy that.
There's got to be an exit somewhere up there.
Jesus Christ!
Shut the hell up, horse's ass.
I'm sorry, did you see that shit?
Everyone hug the left wall. On me. On me. Stay out of the lights. Crouch behind the rocks and take it super slow. Follow me. We're gonna have to go up and around on the wall. God damn. This is gonna be close. They sealed the cavern up. They're not stupid. No Xeno could get through that.
More like the RE-700s of an APC. There's no way we're gonna take down two APCs between the three of us.
You won't have to. Looks like they're guarding the breach in the wall. Safety's on, fellas. I'm going in first.
Keep moving.
Sound, and your brains are what they find in the garbage tomorrow. Not if you understand, asshole. Belle, lie down on the table. She had one of those face huggers. It left a baby one in her chest. How do you get it out?
You can't.
Wrong answer!
Please. Trust me. We've tried to extract the gestated life form.
O'Neill, just let him speak. It's okay.
The embryo will extract fluid and nutrients from the host to construct a placenta, but it's not like a human's. The placenta is like a weed rooting itself into every organ in the chest cavity. Look, even if you could surgically remove the embryo, the placenta is, it's like a cancer. Your organs will begin shutting down one by one, and then you just die.
Winner, knock him out.
O'Neill, I can't. Is it hot in here?
Hey, Mel.
Hey, Nugget.
It's okay. Just close your eyes.
You get that, Marine? You promised. Get everyone off the planet.
Urad ashes, Mel.
Hoorah.
That was our agreement. Sulaco Actual. This is 2-1 with an update. You read.
O'Neill, Jesus, where have you guys been? What happened with Bella?
That's a negative, Actual. We did not meet our mission parameters. The subject didn't make it. Requesting hostage extraction parameters. Over.
Are you sure you...
Just give us the damn orders, sir.
Understood, 2-1. The captured Marine is being moved to a Weiyu APC in the interior of the compound. You'll need to temporarily disable the power module to create a distraction. Don't get killed doing this.
No promises. 2-1 out. My promise was to Bella.
Emergency containment protocols activated. CN-20 will be released. Emergency containment protocol aborted.
Thank you. attempt... My attempt failed due to the cancerous nature of the xenomorph's placenta. It appears physically impossible to remove an incubated xenomorph without killing the host. He did not die quietly. This is Dr. Stephen Hale signing out.
Picking up any of this? This isn't crossing the line. This is reinventing it.
Take him down quick and quiet. We don't want any of them reaching the alarm.
Protocols activated. CN-20 will be released in 10 seconds.
Shit!
9.
Turn off the containment alarm or we're dead!
Emergency containment protocol aborted.
Get the cover!
Bullets aren't gonna make a dent in that thing! We need to find another way! Tracking hostiles. Somehow! Winner! See that crane? We can drive that back under that payload! We can drop it on that sucker and crush it!
Good idea! We need to end this thing!
Shoot the fuel tanks around the APC! Great job! Get to those controls and let's finish this!
Thank you.
can't do a simple shutdown because the backup module will cycle back almost immediately. That won't work for us.
Backup's a no-go, got it.
I'm pretty sure. If we crack the regulator caps of all the cells and power it down, backup module will cycle and attempt to juice these cells.
Which will blow the whole system. No power to any of the security measures.
Right. It'll fry everything. You take the bottom ones. I got the ones up here.
Xenos will overrun that fence in minutes. You sure you want to do that to all those people out there? They won't have a chance.
I guess I should have thought of that before their actions led to the death of 300 Marines. Do it.